Hello, citizens of the planet. Welcome back to Monday Musings with Larry Lelli. And I apologize for the tardiness of this week's musing. I am in what is called TECH, which is short for technical rehearsals. And we are putting up Sideshow on Broadway at the St. James Theater here in New York City. And we are in what is called 10 out of 12s. And for those of you who haven't watched these before or aren't familiar with them, it's where the cast and the creative team go into the theater and are basically required or allowed to work for 10 out of every 12 hours. So that basically means for us, we show up at about noon and we get out at midnight every day. Or like 1 o'clock to midnight, somewhere in there. It somehow all works out. So I'm just exhausted. because additionally, on top of that, a few of us in the group, the musical director, myself, the drummer, and our associate musical director, who's also the piano player, are required to do morning rehearsals with the orchestra. The orchestra rehearses separately from the cast until they both have their acts together, respectively, and apart from one another, and then they are combined and merged and make the show a whole. So from 9 a.m. until noon, we've been doing orchestra rehearsals, and then from 12:30 to midnight, we do cast rehearsals with in the theater. So it's a grueling schedule, but and even as slow moving as it is some days, like today, maybe we got through about 15 minutes of the show, maybe, in one whole 12-hour day. You know, that we step through each second by second, you know, for costume changes and lighting and set changes, everything, traffic, you know, getting on and off stage, all that kind of stuff. It's all precisely timed out moment by moment. So it takes a long time to get it all exactly right so that it can move seamlessly once the show is up and running. But anyway, as long as the rehearsals aren't as slow moving as it is sometimes, it's still my favorite time to be, you know, a part of a Broadway show because you're creating it, you're developing it. It's happening right live in real time. You're making changes on the fly. The director will come up on stage and, you know, change their mind about something or make a decision about something else or see something that they like and want to explore that more. And musically, changes happen. It's a very creatively fertile and vibrant time, and it's my favorite time of developing a show and putting it up into the theater. So anyway, that's what has been going on. Sorry about the delay. There may be another delay next week because we go into preview performances next week. So just thank you for your patience. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next week.